मोदी सरकार जो तीन किसान विरोधी बिल ले आए, ये जो तीन कानून अदानी और अंबानी जैसे बड़े कॉरपोरेट कंपनियों को लूट के लिए खुला छूट देने वाले कानून हैं। किसान मांग रहे थे उनके फसल के लिए स्वामीनाथन कमीशन के सिफारिश के तहत उत्पादन खर्च से 1.5 गुना दाम, उस पर बिल्कुल चुप्पी इस सरकार का रहा है। और ये जो कानून ले आए इसमें मंडी खत्म करने का और ग्रेजुअली सरकारी खरीद समर्थन मूल्य पर उसको ख़त्म करने का, जमाखोरी और कालाबाजारी को बढ़ावा देना और कॉरपोरेट कॉन्ट्रैक्ट खेती के ओर हमारा देश को ले जाने वाले हैं। जमाखोरी और कालाबाजारी बंद को खुला छूट देने वाला जो कानून है उसमें उसके तहत आम जनता को भी बड़े पैमाने में महंगाई भी आने वाले दिनों में होने वाला है। तो इसीलिए एक व्यापक एकता बनाते हुए पूरा देश भर में किसान सड़कों पर है।
टुडे आवर कंट्री इज फेसिंग अ वेरी वेरी सीरियस सिचुएशन, अ बिग चैलेंज। दिस इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ दीज थ्री बिल्स that the BJP central government has now rammed through parliament yesterday in a totally undemocratic manner. These bills are connected not only with agriculture, although they are, but they are also connected with all other sections of the people in our country. And these three bills were passed with a very, very authoritarian way in the Rajya Sabha yesterday. This was in a way a murder of parliamentary democracy in our country. These three bills, what are they? One is the Essential Commodities Act Amendment Bill, which removes all the things like pulses, cereals, oil seeds, onion, potato from the stock thing. There is no limit to holding and therefore there will be no limit to black marketing. So therefore, it is actually an attempt to totally destroy the Essential Commodities Act, which is one guarantee for food security and proper price, which all the people can afford. This will also not help the farmers in any way. That is one bill. The second bill is, which is destroying the APMC, Agricultural Produce Market Committees, and which is now encouraging corporate trade in agriculture, and in short, it is going to hand over the entire trade in agriculture to the big corporate lobby headed by the Ambanis and the Adanis and others. The third one is regarding contract farming, where also the farmers are going to be left to the mercy of the corporate lobby and multinational corporations. These are all the three bills which were originally brought as ordinances by the Modi government on the 5th of June, taking advantage of the COVID lockdown. And now they have been rammed through parliament in these last 2 or 3 days. We are appealing to everybody, to farmers of India, to the workers of India, to the agricultural workers of India, to the middle class of India, and to every single patriotic person. Rise against the Modi government, because this Modi government is now out to throw farmers, agricultural workers, workers, even middle class employees to the winds.